Good evening, and welcome to the Omaha Community Playhouse's production of Canceled Cabaret. It's kind of a funny name for a cabaret, isn't it? Or for anything, for that matter. But there's a story behind it. Let me try to quickly tell it to you. In March, while we were doing the production of Once on our main stage, we were also rehearsing a wonderful production of Bright Star that had been cast, and the cast knew all of their music, and they were just ready to start blocking. We had also cast our final musical of the season, The Color Purple, with a magnificent cast. And we were more in the beginning process of that, with teaching music and stuff, when all of a sudden, COVID-19. It was a heartbreaking decision that we had to make, but we had to cancel both of those shows eventually. It was a terrible letdown for the performers as well as for us. Imagine looking forward to doing something that you love to do and no longer being permitted to do it. That's a real bummer. So we started to think to ourselves right away, Kimberly and I, what can we do to honor these wonderful people that were giving of their time and talent to us? And now all of a sudden there doesn't seem to be anything on the horizon. Kimberly came up with an idea of using these people in a cabaret setting, singing songs that meant the most to them, and calling it Canceled Cabaret. So it isn't a cabaret that's been canceled. It's a cabaret that comes from shows that unfortunately we had to cancel. I hope that you will enjoy this evening. I certainly enjoyed putting it together. I want to give a big shout out to Jay Srygley, who was our videographer over four nights. He videoed all these various people that you will see. Then he took all that video, went home, edited it, and here you have it. It was a lot of work for him. And also, he has a magnificent voice, and you'll be hearing him a little bit later on. So that's a plus. The performers will introduce themselves to you as they as we go along this evening. You're going to hear love songs, funny songs, happy songs, sad songs, songs that will bring a smile to your face, songs that will bring a tear to your eye. As a matter of fact, you will hear music done by wonderful, marvelous performers who have picked their own material to sing and who sing from their hearts. They say that music hath charms, but music also heals. Music gives meaning to a world that often seems as if it has no point at all. So I welcome you to our Canceled Cabaret, and I hope that you enjoy watching it as much as we did putting it together. Have a wonderful evening.
My name is John Hickerson, and I was going to play Daryl in Bright Star. The song I'm going to do for you today is called Open Your Eyes, and this is from Vikings, a musical in two acts.
Why is he sleeping? Why is he blind? Why is he cruel when I need him to be kind? Why won't he notice the sword that I wield? My Viking heart beats with fervor concealed. Open your eyes and you'll see me. Open your eyes and set me free. Open your eyes, my warrior be true. Open your eyes, see the way I see you. My head is spinning and my heart is reeling. I do not understand this unsettling feeling. Each day that passes, I only feel sorrier. that he doesn't see me as his faithful warrior. Open your eyes and you'll see me. Open your eyes and set me free. Open your eyes, my warrior be true. Open your eyes, see the way I see you. Can't I be content to rape and pillage, to choose any woman from any village? Why does a glance from him make me weak? Why can't I stop thinking of his manly physique? Oh, how I'd long to be worthy of his praise. I'd kneel before him if his sword he'd raise. The way that he looks at me with his good eye makes me want to laugh, makes me want to cry. Oh, Thorkill, don't! Oh, Thorkill, please look at me. Is there some part of me that you don't want to see? 'Cause I'm right here, I'm standing right to your left. No, your left, don't leave my manly heart bereft. Open your eyes and you'll see me. Open your eyes and set me free. Open your eyes, my warrior, be true. Open your eyes, see the way I see you. I see you. Open your eyes. Open your eyes.
Hi, my name is Daisy Sudderth. I'm playing Squeak in The Color Purple, and I'm singing Never Enough from The Greatest Showman. I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting louder now. Can you hear it echoing? Take my hand. Will you share this? Darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. These hands could hold the world, but it'll never enough.
Hi, I'm Jerry Van Horn, and I will be singing It All Fades Away from the Bridges of Madison County, and I'd like to dedicate this to my beautiful wife, Jill. There was something in a desert. There was some place wild and green, and a child in a village I passed through. I have been to many places, and so many things I've seen, but it all fades away but you. I was sliding down a mountain. I was burning in the sun. I was crying with amazement at the view. I was capturing a moment, but when all is said and done, well, it all fades away but you. It all fades away. It all fades away. It all fades away but you. I would sail across the oceans, past the cities and the farms, in a never-ending quest for something new. But the only thing that mattered were the 4 days in your arms, and it all fades away but you. It all fades away. It all fades away. It all fades away but you. Eternal, that cannot be torn apart. There is one thing that remains forever true. Past the thinking, past the breathing, past the beating of my heart, well, it all fades away but you.
My name's Mackenzie Zielke, and I was supposed to play Lucy in Bright Star, but instead I'm going to be singing a song from Amelie called Times Are Hard for Dreamers, and I think that's probably pretty appropriate right now. They say
times are hard for dreamers, but they won't be hard for me. I've saved up everything I know to take that step beyond the lawn. Keep walking till I see the station and then see it go. Outside the train, all through the glass, my finger tracing all of these towns I've never heard of, racing past. Off a train in Paris, half a mile from Sacré-Cœur, the city's waking up for me. And apartments vacant on the second floor, and suddenly I hold a key. I turn a lock, the room appears, and all it takes is one more step, and then I'm here. Just me inside my door. It isn't what I have, what I have in store that matters now, and I am not afraid, as everything I'll ever need is here. This is how my world gets made. They say times are hard for dreamers, and who knows, maybe they are. People seem stuck or lost at sea, and I might be a dreamer, but it's gotten me this far, and that is far enough for me. Outside my window there's a view of other windows, my own museum full of paintings I look through, where everything is clear. It isn't where I am, it's only where I go from here that matters now, and I am not afraid, as everything I'll ever need appears. This is how my world gets.
Hi, my name is Brittney Thompson, and I was going to be ensemble in the musical Bright Star and Nettie in The Color Purple. And today I'm singing Miss Seeley's Blues from The Color Purple.
Life's gonna run you around. steal my stuff away, my sister. We sure ain't got a whole lot of time. So shake your shimmy, sister, 'cause honey, the shirk is feeling fine.
Hi, my name is Derek Bonin. I'm going to be singing Memphis Lives in Me from the show Memphis. This song just is a song that you can really feel in your bones. I've grown up loving this kind of music, and it really takes me back to some of my soul roots. So without further ado, here's Memphis Lives in Me.
There's a town that I call home, where all the streets are paved with souls. Down on Beale there's a honky-tonk bar, hear the wail of a blues guitar, have a beer, drop a dime in a blind man's jar. Blues sang softly in the air, like a Sunday morning prayer. Just one more drink and you'll see God everywhere. Like a sad old melody, it tears you up but sets you free. That's how Memphis lives in me. There comes a time when muddy waters run rough. There comes a point when a man has had enough. Like a friend who always stands by me, yeah. Memphis knows me, Memphis shows me how this life just has to be. Couldn't even try to run away and say goodbye. Here I was born and here is where I'll die. Just a man from Tennessee, I can't be what I can't be. All I know is Memphis lives in me. Comes a point when a man has had enough. Like a friend who always stands by me, yeah. Oh, Memphis knows me, Memphis shows me how this life just has to be. I couldn't even try to run away and say goodbye. Here I was born and is where I'll die. Oh, oh, just a man from Tennessee. I can't be what I can't be. All I know is Memphis lives. All I know is Memphis lives. All I know.
I'm Peggy Holloway. I was really looking forward to playing Mama Murphy in Bright Star. For the cabaret, I decided I would sing I Remember from Stephen Sondheim's TV drama, Evening Primrose. And because we've all been kind of locked up and isolated with the coronavirus, it seemed just really ideal. It expresses what a lot of us are feeling. And in the TV show, it was about a young woman who is trapped in a department store, thinking about what it might like to get outside again. It was blue as ink, or at least I think. I remember sky, I remember snow, soft as feathers, sharp as thumbtacks, coming down like lint, and it made you squint when the wind would blow, and eyes like vinyl on the streets, cold as silver, white as sheets, rain like strings and changing things. Like broken umbrellas, and parks and bridges, ponds and zoos, ruddy faces, muddy shoes, light and noise and bees and boys.
Hi, I'm Almeda Lopez, and I was scheduled to be a church lady in The Color Purple. Me and my daughter were going to be acting together for the first time in a couple of years, and she was so excited to be Squeak. So I was quite disappointed with the pandemic happening and us not having that opportunity to act together, but I'm so glad for this opportunity to be able to sing to you. So the song that I'm going to sing is, And I Am Telling You, I'm Not Going Nowhere. And I am telling you, I'm not going away. You're the best man I ever There's no way I could ever go. No, 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 no way. No, 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 no way. I'm living without you. I'm not living without you. I don't wanna be free. I'm staying, and you, you're gonna love me. The same mind, and time we have so much to share. No, 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 no. I'm not waking up tomorrow morning and finding that there's nobody there. Darling, there's no way. No, 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 no. Living without you. You see, there's just no way. There's no way. Tear down the mountains. Yeah, scream and shout. You can say what you want. I'm not walking out. Stop all the rivers. Push, strike, and kill. I'm not gonna leave you. There's no way I will. There's no way I could ever, ever go. No, 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 no way. No, 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 no way. I'm living without you. I'm not living without you. Not living without you. I don't wanna be free. I'm staying. I'm staying. And you, and you, you're gonna love me.
My name is Mike Shelton. I've done things at the Playhouse and other places for years and years and years, maybe too many years. I'm going to do What Kind of Fool Am I from Stop the World, I Want to Get Off. It's always been one that I've always enjoyed, and I hope you will too.
What kind of fool am I, who never fell in love? It seems that I'm the only one that I have been thinking of. What kind of man is this? An empty shell, a lonely cell in which an empty heart must dwell. What kind of clown am I? What do I know of life? Why can't I cast away this mask of play and live my life? Why can't I fall in love like any other man? And maybe then I'll know what kind of fool I am. What kind of lips are these that lie with every kiss, that whispered empty words of love and left me alone like this? What kind of eyes are these that could not see what could be seen by everybody? Nobody else but me. What kind of clown am I? What do I know of life? Why can't I cast away this mask of play and live my life? Why can't I fall in love till
Hi, my name's Analisa Swerczek, and I was set to play Margot in Bright Star, and I'm going to be singing Right Hand Man from Something Rotten.
If you ever got in trouble, I would be there on the double just to bail you out. If there's anything you lack, you know I've always got your back, that's what it's all about. Think of me as your sidekick, helping you whenever I can. I'm more than just a woman, baby. When the pressure's coming, baby, let me be your right hand man.
But you're not a man, I'm the man.
You're not hearing me. If you're ever in a pickle, you can call for me and quick'll be how fast I run.
Not in a pickle.
You and me should be a team for any dream or any scheme. That's how it should be done. Sure, I could stay in the background, just smiling every now and again. But just to be a pretty lady, that would be a pity, baby. Let me be your right hand man.
You should listen to her, she's usually right. Eat your cabbage.
I am stronger than you think, don't be thinking I ain't tough. I am where you oughta go when the going's getting rough. So if things are going badly.
But they're not.
They kinda are.
No, things are fine.
If they weren't.
It's okay.
Love.
What?
Ugh.
What?
Quit trying to protect me.
Can we change the subject, please?
Not until I know that if you're ever in a fix and it's a fix you need to nix, then I'm your go-to guy.
You're not a guy.
Don't be so literal. And don't forget I'm not a shrinking violet, a solid rock. Am I? So don't be thinking I'll crumble when the you-know-what hits the fan. There's no problem that's too big when you're married. That's the gig. So don't be a sexist pig. Is it asking too much of you? It's only 'cause I love you. Let me be your right. In fact, I'll show you that I'm right. Baby, I'm your right. Don't put up a fight. I could be your right starting here tonight. Let me be your right hand.
Hello, everyone. My name is Justin, aka Just B, and I was set to play Mr. in The Color Purple, and hopefully I will get to still play Mr. in The Color Purple, but we'll see how things go. And I'm going to sing I Who Have Nothing.
My name is Charlotte Hedican, and I will be singing In My Dreams from Anastasia. They said I was found by the side of a road. There were tracks all around. It had recently snowed in the darkness and cold with the in a wood.
not to know who you are. To have lived in the shadows and traveled this far. I've seen flashes of fire, heard the echoes of screams, but I still have this faith in the truth of my dreams. In my dreams, it's all real, and my heart has so much to
Hi, my name's Jay Srygley. I was set to play Jimmy Ray in the production of Bright Star. And of course, we're sad that we didn't get to do that, but I am excited to be here tonight, and I'll be singing How It Ends from Big Fish.
I've seen this all before. When I was just a child, I met a witch who took a bow and showed me how it ended. We stood here on the shore, the air was sweet and mild. With disbelief implausibly suspended, and in my child's imagination I remember you. Though I didn't know if we were foes or friends, but now you're standing here, I see the vision coming clear. I know exactly how this ends. It ends with you. It ends with me. It ends the way a story's ending is supposed to be. A bit insane, a touch of pain, adeptly told, yet uncontrolled. It ends with faith, it ends with love. It ends with water in a river and the sun above. Part epic tale, part fire sail, but all sincere and standing here. I know I wasn't perfect, I know my life was small, I know that I pretended that I knew it all. And when you tell my story, and I hope somebody does, remember me as something bigger than I was. It ends with sons, it ends with wives, it ends with knowing when the pavement bends, we find our lives. So let it come and let me go. Show me the waves and let them flow. It all ends well. This much I know.
Hey, it's me again, Brittney Thompson. I'm in two shows, so they said I could do two songs. So this next song is going to be Part of Your World from The Little Mermaid.
Look at this stuff,
Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you'd think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. Who's its and what's its galore? You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking along on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get very far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. Wandering free, wish I could be part of that world. What would I give so I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? I bet you on land they understand. I bet they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand. And ready to know what the people know. Asking those questions and getting answers. Like what is a fire and why does it, what's the word? Burn, when's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore above? Out of the sea. Wish I could be part of that world.
My name is Tom Westman. I'll be singing On the Street Where You Live from My Fair Lady. Now, this song harkens back to a time when stalking wasn't illegal, it was just romantic.
But the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high. No, it's just on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And oh, the towering feeling just to know people stop and stare, they don't bother me. For there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by, I won't care if I can be here. stare, they don't bother me. For there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by.
Hi, I'm Angela Jenson Frey, and I was playing Alice Murphy in Bright Star, and I'll be singing Ava Cassidy's version of Over the Rainbow.
Bluebirds fly.
above the rainbow. Why, oh, why can't I?
Good evening, I am TammyRa, and I was cast for the part of Celie in The Color Purple. So tonight I will be singing I'm Here from The Color Purple.
I don't need you to love me. I don't need to love. I've got my sister. I can feel her now. She may not be here, but she's still mine. I hope she still loves me. Got my children, I can't hold them now. They may not be here, but they still mine. I hope they know I still love them. Got my house, it still keep the cold out. Got my chair when my body can't hold out. Got my hands doing good like they supposed to.
Thank you.
Wasn't that great? I told you that you would like it, and I knew that you would. So I hope that you're inspired by our canceled cabaret. We are going forward. The plans change as the CDC changes its rules. So it's a fairly up and down sort of pattern. But we're getting there. We look so forward to coming back and sharing with all of you the stories and the magnificent talent that we have here in Omaha, Nebraska. We are so honored that they come to the Omaha Community Playhouse to perform, to give of their hearts and their souls and their talent. I have a couple of thank yous. I want to thank Andrew Schnittke, who put this together from a marketing standpoint. Again, I want to thank Jay Srygley, who did all the video work. I also want to thank Kimberly Hickman and Katie Broman and Amanda Hocklin and Bob Fishbach, who all did either had the idea or helped me to shape the idea. It was really a ball to do this. I had a wonderful time doing it. If you are so moved and you want to make a donation to the Omaha Community Playhouse, it certainly would be appreciated at this time. I can't wait to get back to work. I miss my pit. I miss my orchestra. I miss looking up and seeing those people waiting for me to give them a cue. It's one of the biggest thrills of my life, and I think it always will be. I hope you enjoyed tonight. If you want to, go back and watch it again. That'd be terrific. We'd love it. Anyway, so long. Farewell. Auf Wiedersehen. Bye-bye.